Swift here, and today I'd like your guys' help. I'm in need of an instant T flip-flop. This is an instant inverter, which may be helpful if you guys want to try and make one. This one over here used to be instant, but it no longer is, for reasons unknown to me. If anyone can help me figure out how to do this, I would appreciate it very much. So, let me see what you guys come up with.